peace be upon you. He told us who he was. He told us who he was the moment he called for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States. Yeah, boo! He told us who he was the moment he attacked a Gold Star family with ugly slurs and innuendos. Well, I don't know about you, but I am tired of talking about him. Are you tired of talking about him? I'm tired of talking about who he is. Let's talk about who we are. Let me tell you who I am and why I'm here. I am a Jew. I am a grandson of an immigrant refugee. I am here on behalf of thousands of Jews with Bend the Arc Jewish Action. I am here because a Muslim ban, any Muslim ban, is an insult to me as an American and as a Jew. The foundation story of my people, the Jewish people, is the story of a Middle Eastern refugee. Middle Eastern refugees coming in the exodus from Egypt. Those refugees survived to receive a Torah. Our people's Torah, the Jewish Torah, teaches no less than 36 times to love the immigrant, to respect the immigrant, to honor the immigrant, because we as Jews know what it was like to be an immigrant in Egypt. We as Jews know what it's like to live under the shadow of Pharaoh, under the shadow of suspicion and surveillance for no other crime save the crime of being us. We know the vicious libel and the sleazy lies, the lies once leveled at Jews and now aimed at Muslims. We know that the line between legal and illegal is an arbitrary line created by human beings, depending more often than not on what you look like and what language you speak. We know as Jews because for centuries that line was drawn across our backs. And because we know, we say to all our Muslim cousins, we have your backs. We know who he is. I am tired of talking about him. Let's talk about who we are. Proud and defiant Americans. Muslim and Jew and Christian and Sikh and Buddhist and Hindu and atheist. All colors. All sexualities. All genders. Who say no